Hi.
Today I'm going to show a very beginner friendly pose for tucking our tummy or making our tummy small. So let's get started. We are going to start in a sitting pose today. Come to either Sukhasana or Padmasana. Stretch your sides. Left side. I did right side before. Then from here, you can stretch your full torso as well. Look up. Let's also stretch our neckline. I know it has nothing to do with tummy, but trust me, it will feel good. Let's stretch the other side. Nice. Now, come to all fours. Breathe in, cat. Breathe out, cow. Cat, cow. Let's do a couple of more times. Breathe in, cat. Breathe out, cow. Cat, cow. Now extend your arms. Legs. Opposite arm and opposite leg. Keep holding. Crunch. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bring yourself down. Let's do the same thing on the other side. Right leg up, right arm, left arm up. Breathe in. Let's do crunches. 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come back to all fours. We'll try to do a supported Vasisthasana. So you're supporting with your bottom leg and having a side stretch. This is a supported Vasisthasana. You can raise your legs if you want. Come back to all fours. Add more cat-cows. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Now let's do supported Vasisthasana on the other side. If you want, you can raise your legs. Nice. Coming back to all fours again. Now from here, let's hold your opposite leg with opposite hand and stretch out if you can. If you can't do it, or you're practicing towards it, you can always hold this pose. Come down. Again, opposite leg, opposite arm. And then hold your opposite leg with opposite arm. Come down. Come to child's pose. Stretch your left side. Come to center. Actually, I went to left side, but I stretched my right side. Now I'm going to stretch my left side by moving to right side. Let's come to
Full Vasisthasana.
You can still be supported if that's what you are comfortable with. But otherwise, come to Vasisthasana. You can even raise your waist and get that long line. Come back to plank and then Vasisthasana on the other side. This mat is a little slippery. Come back. Now let's come to something called boat pose. So this is a good boat. You can extend your legs and arm, but keep your chest open. And then hover, lift. Hover, lift. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Bring yourself to Baddha Konasana, which is touching your feet. You can open it like pages of a book and then recline. Nice, come back. Some other poses for tucking our tummy, which is going to be on our back. Lift your leg up. Bring it down to hover. And lift up. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Cool. Now we'll do bicycle twist. Now let's get up to standing. Stretch your sides. Forward fold. Step or hop back. Plank. Chaturanga. Up dog, down dog. Right leg up, right leg forward. Come to high lunge. Lunge twist. Reverse. And then bring yourself to warrior three. Touch the ground with both hands and keep opposite leg and opposite hand. So if your right leg is down, keep left hand on the ground and open up to the side. Bring your hand down, come to plank. Down, down, left leg up, left leg forward. High lunge. Lunge twist, back bend, bring yourself to warrior three. And then do the same thing. We're gonna do reverse half moon. Bring your hand down, come to plank. come to low plank and then high plank. Two. I know, I wish it was three, two. Three. Four. Five. Come to dolphin. Come to puppy pose. Open your sides and then bring yourself to thread the needle. Puppy pose again. Open your left side and thread the needle on this side. Alright, this was the short and sweet sequence for your tummy. Now we are going to cool down. Bring yourself to a bridge pose. That's my baby boy trying to search for me. Bring yourself down. One more bridge. Bring yourself down. Come to a gentle inversion. Then halasana. Come down one vertebra at a time. That was rather quick. You should do it slowly. And now from here, come to a happy baby pose. Then extend your leg to come to Savasana. Wake up from the slumber. Come to a comfortable seated position. Let's close our practice with a round of om. Breathe in. Om. If you like the content, please subscribe to my channel and spread the joy of yoga to everybody. See you guys next time.